buy that new thing.
So don't give up too much ground. It's good that it's a woman. When you move too much, you're going to cross the ring in the same position. Inch by inch. Inch by inch.
Well, I thought you still look I'm broke. And I came in and
that's
I
got it. That's what the calculator is. You're showing up if you want to drive.
I'm going there with quick 1-2-1-2. I'm going to hook the line and keep the step back.
That's
great. Maybe in a real fight, if I had you here.
And you can also do that, but if I'm trying to count, what do you run into? They're both right. It's just there's no one set answer. Depends on the scenario. Europe professor, but he said he's sitting there without doing anything. So have a plan or go sit there too long. Coming in, I backed up, and earlier I got you with a left hand when you came into it, but by backing up in that ready position, it keeps me dangerous, alright? We got one more.
Be able to think about.
My last round was my worst one. I can't feel my arm.
Alright. Well,
it's not an excuse.
No, not an excuse, but it's a matter of when you're crawling up, even when you move your head. You move your head at the right time, you made me miss the punch, but if you don't see, you make me miss the first one, I'll find you the second one. You can't defend the second, or the third, or the fourth, or over here you slip, and you look like you want to come back with a punch, but you can't see what's going on. As you're punching, again, my punch beat might be on the way. I might not be in position. I might be out of position. I might be in an angle to the left or the right. Or maybe you're about to throw a left hook and my hand's all the way like this. And that's the only thing that you can't do at that moment. So in those moments, just make sure your eyes see, as you can see. And if you see a solid calculated wrist, then make your jab out there a little bit more. And if you get like, ah, fuck the jab, I don't want to go jab. But if you throw the jab, jab's going to give you information. So if you throw the jab, and I show up my freeze, attack on the combo. If you jab and I'm trying to counter punch you, jab and transition to defense, and then come back punching. Or jab just to blind my vision and get a response. I'm playing poker, throwing chips in the pot. You got fucking do seven, but throw chips in the pot and the other guy doesn't want it, he's gonna back off. So sometimes I do the jab at you, and sometimes you're ready to fight, so I was backing up. Other times you were backing up, so I came in and I was ready to attack. So you can just get a little bit more information out of the spars and jab. And, you gotta calculate risk, you know, so when you're done, like before, you step in, you do a combination, sometimes you step out, and sometimes you stay there with blocks and shots, Well, your process shot your card is actually looking pretty good. We're looking down, so your instinct is pretty tightly small, but I can't see you right now. You brought some decent shots, but you can't see what's going on. So you have to jerk your eyes up. It's not something that I'm going to teach you. We already did that. It's something you had to do at the moment. But overall, if your thinking there was good, you can't overthink to where it slows down your pace of fight. But a lot of improvements in not getting blitzed and rushed, especially. That was a huge thing today.
I make mistakes too.
Listen, you're always gonna make mistakes. When I make mistakes, you're gonna be so in your head about it that you forget about all your.
Yeah,
right. Roll call.